We thank you, Chad. The latest COVID-19 report, which shows Wisconsin is averaging 1,000 cases a day. That's according to the Department of Health Services. Now, in today's report, there is a little more than 1,500 new cases. DHS says three more people have died from COVID-19. And according to health leaders, 49.5% of Wisconsin's eligible population has received the full COVID-19 vaccine series. Well, as cases continue to rise,